Nowadays, we have a life expectancy that is growing by a rate of 2-3 months every year. It is foreseen that in 2060, 1/3 of the population in Europe will be over 65. An aging population means that healthcare expenditure is getting more substantial, with more complex and costly treatments becoming commonplace to help the elderly. In the years to come, many governments will face hard choices between higher taxes, a change in tax systems, or a reduced government role in providing healthcare. Connected assistance solution aims to address some of these concerns by offering a life management service for the vulnerable and elderly. The solution is made of several components. At its heart is the patient. By wearing a smartwatch and using other connected health sensors, a scale, blood pressure, glucometer, the patient's vital data can be easily collected by patients and automatically made available to the people forming their assistance network, mainly familiars and formal caregivers such as doctors and nurses. Doctors can monitor the patient's progress in real time, continually updating their individual medical strategy and health objectives. But also, family members can follow all this data and be proactive in detecting any potential problem. Patients will also be able to get reminders about medication intakes, next appointments, or diet recommendations. On one hand, it will help them to manage their health, and on the other hand, it will allow caregivers to validate they have done it. Additionally, patients will also have a quick help button that can be pushed in times of emergency. As a result, it will send an automatic message to their assistance network, notifying the alert with the position of the patient. As we have seen, connected assistance solution combines wearable technology and connected objects within an assistance network to help patients to live independently while offering peace of mind to family and loved ones and monitoring capabilities from formal caregivers.